on the wing for Thornton. Thornton lost the puck, and then a shot in front of the goal. Down is Andersen, scrambling around, and it's shot over top of the goal. Thornton is wiped out in front of the net, and now we've got Andersen throwing punches at Tkachuk, and Tkachuk and Muzzin are after it one another, and all of this stems from an altercation in front of the net.
Well, we mentioned Muzzin, we mentioned Tkachuk, we mentioned shots, and I don't know whether this is any kind of spillover from what Muzzin had with Brady's brother in Calgary. It's going to be 5 minutes each for fighting. That's probably pretty generous.
Well, Freddie Anderson. The fact that Andersen got right into it, too.